former teammate, Vincent Lecavalier, one of the best guys I had the privilege to play with, walking off the ice for the last time.